Oh, hey, look, a bowling ball. I'd rather have some pins.
You sound better than that, travel-loving buddy. It's me, Chipper.
Oh, have mercy.
Forget about Tarshish. All we need to do is get this monster swimming to Nineveh.
You give the message or Salvatore's toy. We are in a trap.
Zipper, please do not talk to me. I'm having a bad day.
Well, you don't have to be so down about it, Mr. Poppy Poppy Bat.
Zipper, look around you. We're inside the whale, and we're going to be digested. So, do you understand what that means?
Of course I do digest. It is very deep, my family.
Later on, Monstro will have food.
I don't know what that means.
Neither do I.
I might as well face it. God gave me a job to do. I disobeyed him. I ran the other way. I did something bad and terrible. Now I'm getting what I deserve. I better die here in this well if I want to.
Have you ever seen anything so pathetic?
This boy needs some help. Who's there? Take it easy, Ralph. We're on your side. Wait a minute. How'd you know my name? How do you get in here, by the way?
Why are you in a bowling ball?
No. That's not how we get around. No, we came straight from the big man himself.
You mean...
Yep, and just like you, we deliver these messages. So, you are Warners too? Not exactly. You see, we work at a slightly higher level. You do? And Ralph, we got a message for you.
You're feeling pretty blue. You didn't do a God with Christian. Yeah, I'll be moving too. I was gonna be digested. This ain't a pretty picture, no. I sang a pretty sight, no. You went from God this morning, and your Monstro shall tonight. But hold on, hang on. Not so fast, your life ain't over yet. See, we're here to tell you what about a forgiveness that
you can get.
You see, God's got a mercy, God's got a love. Ain't it good to know God who give a second chance?
We have to get smelled from Mr. Grumpy Poopy Pants.
But if you say you're sorry more than stuff you do, might get ready and stuff and chance and fuels do.
Thank you.
Second chances. Second chances, yeah. Praise the Lord, he's a God of second chances. If you wanna be restored, God is a God. Second chances. Praise the Lord, he's a God of second chances, yeah. If you wanna be restored, God of second chances, yeah. Second chances, yeah. Praise the Lord, he's a God of second chances. If you wanna be restored, second chances, yeah, baby.
Wait, did you hear that?
I believe I heard something. I think it's a music from underwater.
So from the inside of the Monstro, Ian Rough Brandon has got to accept his apology for not obeying. He told God he can have another chance. He would go to Nineveh, and he don't like those people very much.
Well, did he get another chance?
Shouldn't you call a tow truck for fixing your Escalade, Smacky?
I did, I already did. That could wait. Did you, Ruff, get another chance?
Well, that's all Ruff needed help, and he wanted to help him.
Wow, that's compassion.
But did he get a second chance? He did, son, and you know mercy.
After 3 days, Yin Ruff now something strange happening.
Oh, Benjamin, it's you. It's you, man. Yes, well, exactly.
So, God told Monstro the whale to spit Rock out, and now he got his second chance. And now he promised. He headed straight to Nineveh.
I don't know, let's just keep going.
Oh yeah! Now that is Nineveh!
It is, and I hope they got fish slappers. Going, give the message, get out. Going, give the message, get out.
Who goes there?
Is that Cuphead and Mugman from Cuphead Show? Oh, never mind. Yes, my name is Ralph, and I'm a Warner, and also, my last name was Muhammad, so,
You from here, right?
No. You see, I'm from...
That would make you a stranger, wouldn't it?
Maybe, I suppose so, but I...
Mean my man don't like strangers!
Yes, I get it. You see, I have a...
So, why are you here?
Well, I've got a message.
A message?
For who? For everyone. For the whole city.
You got a message for the whole city?
The whole city? Oh, Cuphead, this is getting rich.
I can't know who are you. The one from Animaniacs has a message from his own.
I do not think it's going to work.
Let's just go home. You're right. You don't think this is going to work, and I don't think this is going to work. I knew what you said. I guess it wasn't meant to be. It wasn't gonna meant to be.
Yo, Ralph.
What? My future kids.
It is your future one who gets in PowerPoint tales from this ship.
What in the world? What are you doing here? What are you doing here?
Hey, you were, fish food.
What happened?
A monster spit us out, and he got us slobbers, but here we are now, delivering a message to Nineveh.
But they wouldn't let us in, so I guess we could go home then.
Hey, I bet we would get him in.
But how are you gonna do that?
Thank you, future kids and PowerPoint Tales. You just sent me into Nineveh. I'm pretty proud of you guys.
Hey, Luke. Here comes city official to meet us.
Look at the trespassers. Arrest them at once.
You can't do that.
I'm sorry. Are you with these men?
Yes. I think so.
Oh, hey, well, what are you doing?
Hello, everybody. I'm Yakov, and I got my voice back. And if you ever seen this channel, leave a like and subscribe.
Yeah, we want more subscribers.
Yay, subscribe.